My dear Daniel, I'll never give up. No matter what you say, I'll gladly step into forbidden territory if it will save your life.
It's been 2 weeks since we lost contact with Rogan. We can't wait any longer. You ready, Lisa?
I promised Mom that I'd bring him home. Let's go, G.
Keep going. We're just passing through.
Reload!
We don't know when he'll show up again. Keep your eyes open. You all right, Lisa?
Yeah, just a little shaken up. Was my father always involved in missions like this?
Yeah. Who knows how many times your father and I survived by the skin of our teeth. What do you think your father did for a living?